Operation Emerald Flagstone, sortie Banshee. It's the 3rd of October 2005, and the time is 2 p.m. So the current situation, there are combats between FOB Dihong and Lar Air Base. On this location, our ground forces will focus on progression towards Lar Air Base. Earlier today, our forces successfully captured FOB Dihong. Resistance was minimal as a result of our recent CAS sorties, and our forces have continued to push further past the FOB. Jester Flight 1 will be tasked with CAS to further support our frontline troops. ROE is free on any vehicle not part of the coalition. Viking remains on standby and may be called in to further assist. If the front line is cleared, Jester is cleared to push further north towards Lar Air Base and FOB Jarom. TARCAP for our front line and Jester Flight 1 will be provided by CSG-9 Hornets from VFA-83, callsign Uzi. Additional support is being provided by F-16s from Bandar. Following information obtained from the previous sortie at Shiraz, Jester Flight 2 is to run offensive counter-air operations against the airbase. Primary targets are to be both stationary aircraft and disabling of the runway. Texaco 251 MHz TACAN 1 X-ray remains on standby for Jester Flight 1 over the front line. ARCO 252 MHz TACAN 2 X-ray is on standby for Jester Flight 2 for flight over to Shiraz. So we'll just run down the people within Jester 1 and 2. So Jester Flight 1 will consist of Duke, Twitch and Rusty. Jester Flight 2 will be Snackman and Frosty.
Yeah.
And it turns out that Viking is indeed on station, so we'll expect him over the front line.
Okay, right, Flight 1, all good.
Teaser on, ready. Yeah, teaser 4 ready.
Flight 1, 50% now. One and three, full power, and then two a couple seconds afterwards. On my mark, 3, 2, 1, mark. Yeah, I believe the target area is along waypoint one and two. It's just where the front line is. Yeah, I'm going to adjust to 080. That's the heading on my HSI. Standby, turning now. Obviously, be advised, don't get too low. Obviously, AAA risk and things like that. We should be using our GBUs first from high altitude, and then anything we have that we see down there, we can maybe cluster. But we don't want to get crazy low. So if we see any AAA units, we should probably try and take those out first.
Yeah, Roger, we're just going to do like a racetrack between waypoint 1 and 2.
Negative, they're really, really close together, so we'll literally just fly around. We'll try and take 1,000 feet split, so there's going to be three of us kind of manoeuvring. So I'll stay at Angels 30, if Rusty, you want to go Angels 31, and then Twitch, if you want to go Angels 32. That way we should ensure we don't collide or anything like that. We can just not have to worry about our courses.
Yeah, Roger. I'm going to climb into Angels 3-2 now then.
Copy that. I've got smoke column on my flare.
Yeah, Tally. Has a Viking been there already?
Unknown Viking, you on station along the front line?
I'm RTB currently at the time. For some reason, I've just had a right engine failure.
Oh, roger that. Yeah. Get the mechanics to give that a little hammer and you'll be back up in no time.
I've got a convoy to the northeast of that smokestack.
On or off road?
Off road. Could be Abrams, hard to tell from here. Looks like they're firing out towards the north. They're on like a west to east track.
Yeah, roger that. Yeah, get a PID on it and then engage if you tell me.
Yeah, they're definitely Abrams.
Okay. Be advised, I think I've got eyes on enemy infantry. They are, if you reference that smoke pillar, they are to the north of that smoke pillar, and along the road to the east. Over. The smoke pillar with the flare nearby.
Yeah, I see him.
Looks like some friendly arties sending some freedom seeds up the road. Right, Duke's wings level, 15 seconds to release.
Yeah, Roger, I'm looking at some targets, but I can't tell if they're destroyed or not. They're just black dots right now. They look pretty fucked up.
Duke, pave way, 33 seconds to laser. This is a pretty big bomb for some very fleshy targets.
Yeah, I think I'm looking at your targets, I just can't tell if they're alive or not, I just didn't want to waste ammunition on them.
Yeah, 5 seconds TTR, you'll know in a sec.
No eyes, my fluid mask.
Yeah, looks like 5 times enemy infantry down, looks like there's a man pad down there as well.
Yeah, they're all gone.
Sit rep, we have begun our CAS runs over the front line. Seems like there's minimal armor in this area. Looks like a lot of it's already been destroyed by our friendly ground units. There are scattered groups of infantry. We've taken out one of them. We're scanning for others. It doesn't look like there's a huge amount here, however. As our secondary objective to proceed to Dihong and then to the third FOB along the road, over.
Okay, flight one, this is flight two, good copy, happy hunting.
He definitely didn't answer my question.
I guess happy hunting means yes, go kill. Yeah, Roger, I can't even see any more targets down there anymore.
No, I'm gonna set my ladder to 5, but I reckon we should probably just shoot over and get some fuel and then proceed up to La. Proceed up to La after that.
Yeah, receive.
Ready, pre-contact.
Cleared contact.
Topping off the tanks.
Ava.
Contact. You're taking fuel.
Heading 340 from that position. Gonna turn and climb Angel's third.
Roger, in the saddle.
Jester, flight 2, this is flight 1. Be advised, we have refueled and are proceeding now to La Airbase to scan for targets of opportunity. Secondary note, Rusty has experienced performance issues and has landed at Bandar, and he is finished for the night over.
Flight 2, received that. Okay, status update for us. We have splashed 2 MiGs on the ground at Shiraz, proceeded to do a flypast and then low-level bombing strike on the runway.
Solid copy, Flight 2. We'll update as we proceed. Right, airbase is just down there to our 1 o'clock switch.
No, I...
It's close. Close, 1 o'clock low.
Oh, Telly, I think I'm flying over the top of it.
Yeah, we are almost blowing through. Currently no visual on any enemy positions over. Looks like we're hunting rapiers today, I think.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, guys in the bay, he's got nothing.
Well, if we can hit those rapier sights at the next fob along, that'll be pretty effective, I think.
I think. If you guys can take out the rapiers, and I can start rolling and taking out stuff there.
It's a fair old slog Viking. It's all the way up in grid Yankee Mike.
Yeah, once I've got some airspeed, it shouldn't take too long to get there.
Roger that.
Roger, we turn those rapiers then.
A firm turn heading 324 on my mark. 321 mark. Flight 2, Flight 1, message to follow. We have overflown La Airbase. There are no, I repeat, zero targets of opportunity at La Airbase. We are now proceeding to the FOB target to scan for those rapiers. Over.
Flight 2 received. Good hunting on those rapiers.
I keep forgetting what that bloody fob's called. Fob Jarom City, that's the one. It's going to be all eyeballs from here, we've got no waypoints to help us.
I got one air-to-air target on the SA page, about a heading of 340 from us.
Oh yeah, I have that as well on the SA. Looks like he's cold, possibly two.
Yeah, Roger. I switch my air-to-air radar
on
for now.
Yeah, it's two. If you look closely, there's definitely two targets. They both
got. Oh, they're gone.
Yeah, they went separately as well. I saw one behind go first, so there's two up there. So they're basically throwing north of us. About 50 miles, I guess. We'll get a bogey dope, standby.
Standby.
Overlord, 1-1. Springfield, 1-1. Request bogey dope.
It's gonna be time.
Springfield, 1-1. Overlord, 1-1. Clean.
Well, they're fucking useless.
About as much use as a chocolate teapot.
I've always thought a chocolate teapot sounded quite nice.
Yeah, but then you get chocolate on your table.
Yeah, do it in the bath or something.
That's a great idea.
You'd be good for about 5 seconds, and then after that, just mess.
Yeah!
Right, if you look directly on your FLIR's heading, right out to about 41 miles. It looks like we've got some possible targets over there.
No, Joe, I'll keep looking.
Yeah, looks like I've got at least 2x MBTs by the looks of things, and then 6x what appear to be APCs. We'll confirm, standby.
Overlord, 1-1. In field, 1-2. Request bogey dope.
Like they are directly on my current heading. My FLIR is on 0. Oh no, standby, it's on 1 degrees right now.
Roger, I'm looking at these two towns here. Are they anywhere near there?
I think I'm going to blow through, try
Overlord,
and visually ID where some of these targets are.
Request bogey dope.
Get a bit more situational awareness.
Yeah, receive switch.
be advised, those two enemies are hot on us, close. Less than 40 miles.
Oh, Tally, I've got them SA, switching out to where?
Yeah, roger, switching, let's ignore these for now.
I'm gonna turn right to a heading of 340. Yeah, I've got one locked up, they're hot.
What? Which one? There's two, one at Angels 35, one at Angels 26. Which one have you got locked?
The one at Angels 25.
Roger, I've got the close one blocking me. Turning to engage now.
What? Twitch, turning to engage.
No, lag. Turning to engage now. He is 25 miles from my position.
Light the cam.
Yeah, he's closing on me. I have a shot. Duke Fox 3. One away. I'm evading right.
Twitch Fox 3. Twitch, evading right, diving. We fired one, evading.
I think that's my only Fox 3.
Yeah, I've only got one as well. Hope to God it hit.
I've got one. Splash. One MIG down.
God, this thing counters like a fucking bus with this asymmetrical load. Might have to punch my tanks off at this rate.
Yeah, if you're in a furball, get rid of them. I think I have eyes on him.
Yeah, roger, I'm turning it right on the target.
Yeah, confirm. One MiG-29 destroyed. Fuck, he's on me, he's coming straight at me. Jammer's working. He's gonna burn through my jammer. Have you got eyes on him?
Negative.
Get on him, because he's trying to chase me. I've got him occupied. If you can get on him now.
Oh, Tally, I've got visual.
Try and get a Fox 2 on him. If you go really fast behind him, try and get a Fox 2 on him. I think he's fired a missile.
He's still quite far away. He's fired.
Turn to you.
Turning on him, punch my tanks off.
Yeah, I'm punching mine as well.
I dropped every. Turn to engage.
Yeah, I have him.
I've only got Fox 3 now.
What'd you say?
Missile out.
He's going for you.
Merge.
I'm chasing. Fox 2.
Money coming on top.
He's flaring. Fuck.
Switch, Fox 2.